First you play your own melody or your own riff for the looper. I did that before. Then the bass will be automatically generated. And the drums will be generated too. And you can choose the style and the genre. You can listen, it's a totally different bass sound, for example.